رفتن نمیتونن از یه خود رفته باشن
Ooh! تیر بزنیم.
Holy shit! Blackburn, am I glad to see you. In about half an hour, this place is gonna be every fucking man for himself. Come on, let's get the fuck out of here. Misfit, this is Misfit 1-3. I think I'm almost back at the staging area. I don't know, this place looks real different without any frickin' buildings.
Group jet to the Rockways are moving to 5 miles.
I got the door, come on. Milnet was saying there's riots all over the fucking city. And get this, a coup in Iran. Sponsored by your friendly neighborhood PLR.
Thank you.
Stop me if this is incorrect. Farouk al-Bashir and the PLR seize power in Iran almost the same day as the earthquake. They become a threat. A few weeks later, we send in 50,000 Marines to take them out. We go to war in Iran.
Is this a history lesson?
What part did you play in going after al-Bashir?
That's a broad question.
Well, then I will narrow it down. Your first mission.
Initially, our role was to do BDA after airstrikes in the northern quarter of Tehran.
Battle damage assessment. Why were you doing that?
It was procedure. We were looking for a high-value target fast air was supposed to hit.
So far as I can tell, you don't have a great history of following procedure.
Tell me about your interaction with Lieutenant Colby Hawkins. She was an F-18 pilot?
She? Don't know her.
As you went in, she took part in an airstrike on al-Bashir.
Hawkins, we just got raised to alert one. Plans have changed. We're launching now. CAG says we're special today. We're not on station for some Whiskey Delta ground support. Dask is going to fill us in airborne, but we are flying a strike mission over Tehran into Mehrabad Airport. Elint has sat images. They think they know where al-Bashir is. So, get your fangs out, Hawkins. We're hunting big game today. That's pretty much it. There's Iranian bogeys in the air already. Pucker factor, 9.7. Rock and roll.
Here we go. Switch over to targeting pump and take him out. 22-1-2-4-6. Rolling on a target area with potential high-value target. Over.
Roger. Both ground elements on side Reaper 1 in the area. Extractor 2-1 and 2-2 coming in for JDAM drop.
Switching over to AGM 88. All right, Hawkins, switch us over to ground attack. Good mark in the sands. Make sure we get good track on that radar before you fire. Adjust those positions. Direct hit.
We
We have individuals running. You are cleared to take them out too.
Roger.
Roger. 3 seconds.
It's a nice story. I don't see how it connects.
What do I gotta draw you a map? Al Bashir was never there. That's why you went in.
Now, we knew he was in Tehran somewhere. He'd gone into hiding.
I see. And until this point, you didn't believe Al Bashir was affiliated with Solomon? There was no link?
Just what I saw in Iraqi Kurdistan when I saw
Solomon. I've got a question. Al Bashir was our JFK. We should have left him where he was. You remember saying that?
No.
Who did?
I don't know.
Sure you don't. I bet you don't know who shot your CO either.
Fuck you.
Let's not forget the nature of a little interaction here. This is not a trial. You are guilty. I know how your fucking story is.
We're not here to manhandle him. Let him go. Now, as far as our treatment of him goes, our directives are very clear. I just want to get to the bottom of this, and I want to do it cleanly.
Fine. Tell us how you found the nuke in Tehran.